Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back to another Duelingbook video. I'm your co-host of this channel, Austin Lawrence, and today I'll be showing off the fire build for my Toa archetype in action. Before we begin, don't forget to like, call my favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight on into this. Okay, time we need to lay down. Come on. People, I'm recording. I'm on the clock. Let's get a move on. I can't even see my kitty.
What's 3 minutes and I still can't get a duel going. Come on. I'm on the clock, people. Let's get a move on. Go claws, kitty. Claws.
on, people. People, I'm recording a video. I'm on the clock. Let's get a move on. Seriously, 6 minutes in, I still can't get a duel going. I'm pressing my camera tiny. I got a freaking door around here. Nuts. on. Seriously, what's the guy gotta do? He gotta duel around these pots. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, don't you worry. We are gonna tell you to pick up where he left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.